Finally, there's Momo Yaoyorozu. Her quirk is creation. She can create any non-living thing from the lipids in her body.
Yeah, apparently that's what the school said.
How unfortunate. I was supposed to spend several weeks touring Venice with my parents.
What is your life?
Plus, it'll be free, so we'll save money.
That's way better than being cooped up in my room.
Leave it to me. I'll start working on a formal proposal right away.
Just imagine how voluptuous the girls are gonna be outside of their uniform.
Oh, hey. Hi, Minetta.
I didn't know you guys would be here.
Set! Why didn't you let us help you out with this?
Yes, please.
All right, now, everyone on your marks. Do your best, everyone!
...of rest for you heroes in the making.
No one should be standing! That is a safety hazard! Please stay seated!
He's right. We have no choice but to cut through these woods using the shortest possible route. Good, Hagakure. Perfect distraction.
That was amazing, Momo!
Against my dirt monsters than I thought you would.
We owe you one!
Momo Yaoyorozu, also stuffing her face, she hopes to amp up her creation quirk and shorten the amount of time needed for her to use it.
Rely on others and you'll never learn to start a fire yourself. We should focus on acquiring new skills.
Here, let me.
If I got this at a restaurant, I'd send this crap back. But after today, I'll eat every bite. I'll show you.
Yes, my quirk transforms lipids into brand new atoms to create inorganic materials. That means the more I eat, the more I can make.
Apologize!
I'm sorry!
More importantly, tonight's gonna be fun!
Aw, oh, give me a break! I just wanna prove my courage!
Your goal is to collect those!
Four.
Raid with me!
Yum! Please touch me, partner! I should be with her!
Yaoyorozu from Class A, she made them for us. Awase's taking her to the rest of our class so she can help them, too. Yaoyorozu from Class A, she made them for us. Awase's taking her to the rest of our class so she can help them, too.
Aoyama, I have to do what I can to help the rest of the Class B students. You take these two back to camp. They should be safe there.
What the crap is this thing doing here?
Awase, I'm alive, but what happened to me? When I came to, I was on the ground. So fuzzy.
Oh, no! Oh, God, I'm so sorry!
Does this mean the villains have finished their mission? Don't tell me. They have Bakugo. What would the worst-case scenario be, Momo? And what's the smartest thing you can do right now? Awase, use your quirk to attach this...
What is it? A button?
Just hurry up and do it before he's gone.
And Yaoyorozu took a pretty bad hit to the head. She's hospitalized here, though I just found out she finally woke up yesterday.
With the assistance of Awase from Class B, I attached a tracking device to one of the villains. This is the creation that will receive that signal. I hope it helps your search. With a classmate still in danger, it's frustrating that I can't help you more than this. I hate it.
You are worthy of being a hero.
You want me to make a new receiver?
Yes, please.
You must know what we're planning.
I do. Let me think about it.
So how about it? You decide?
I think...
Why are you trying to make the same stupid mistakes I made? Didn't you learn? Because I didn't step in! Or are you saying that you don't care how I feel?
I trust in Todoroki's judgment, but still, things could always go wrong. So I'll join you as backup. I'll stand behind my classmates.
Forgive me.
I have some concerns, Ida. What exactly is your justification for changing your mind and joining us?
Hey, it's fine!
To be clear, I'm coming because I don't condone your behavior. It's as simple as that.
The same goes for me. Rescuing Bakugo is a job for the pros. However, I understand how each of you feels, so I'm compromising. Don't forget that. A rescue without us fighting. It's not plausible. The others are so driven by frustration that they're blinded. The coordinates indicate Kamino Ward, Yokohama City in Kanagawa Prefecture. Our travel time will be about 2 hours from here. We should arrive around 10 o'clock tonight.
You know we're going against everyone's wishes and being completely selfish by doing this.
He's my friend.
Meddling where you don't technically have to is the essence of being a hero.
Wait a second! From now on, we're going to need to be extremely careful. These criminals already know what we look like, remember?
Yeah, you're right. Stealth mode.
You're standing out even more, Midoriya.
I have an idea, though it is a bit old school. Now we'll blend in perfectly.
Watch it, you punks! Get
lost!
That's
all wrong! You gotta stick your chin out more!
Great disguises. We'd stand out in this district dressed like kids. Well, technically, but that's against the rules! We must ensure the flow of commerce! That's right! It's our civic duty as citizens!
Sure. So the rich girl just wants to go shopping, huh?
Everyone, our destination is this way.
Whoa, Siwei, huh?
This time there were students who were gravely injured. How did you explain this to their families?
They should be ashamed. Increase patrols?
Okay, this is the spot the tracker is broadcasting from.
So that's their hideout? Not a bad one, I guess.
One villain is hiding here, but that could be it. They might have Bakugo somewhere else. We're going into this operation completely blind for the most part. Please try to proceed logically.
I won't hesitate to call the police either, to make sure my friends are safe.
Thank you, Ida. The prerequisite is that we don't use our quirks to fight the villains, and on top of that, we need to figure out...
It's been a while since I've seen him this weird.
This is true. We peaked Midoriya. We've gotten pretty close, but I haven't seen anything move inside.
And not a single light is on. It doesn't look like anyone's home.
You looking for a real man, darling? Ditch these losers and come drink with us.
Come on, don't go picking fights.
Hey, you talking to us?
Let's get out of here. It's not crowded, but there are people around.
We can't draw attention to ourselves, so what's our next move? This is so narrow. I might get stuck.
We'll be blind in the darkness.
1 second, I'll make a night vision scope.
Wait. No need.
Huh?
I actually brought one along with me for this.
Whoa, really?
Gang Orca and Mount Lady. Whoa, even Best Genist is here.
And Mr. Tiger, too.
Everything's fine. The heroes were on top of this way before we were.
This is great.
If All Might's on the scene, there's no reason for us to worry. Let's go, quick.
Right.
Tomura has finally started.
And in that moment... What is this? It's not true.
We have to run. I know that, but...
I'm so scared that my legs...
What in the world was that?
I have to focus.
League will escape with my friend.
You're acting like villains, not heroes.
As heroes in training, we're not allowed to fight. We have to move when he's got some space between him and the villains.
Ida?
It is a gamble. But all things considered, there's not much risk to us.
Just as we thought, all eyes on them. This is our chance.
Let's go!
Yeah. How about you guys? No one saw you?
I don't think so. We're on the street blending in with the crowd now. Some pros are here helping people evacuate.
Good.
That includes your students!
The five of us took Kachan to meet the police.
Yaoyorozu.
There's even a courtyard!
So spacious and new! This room is about the same size as my closet at home, but I'll manage.
It's the size of my house!
Uraraka!
Yep, we're just unwinding now.
Well, the girls and I have been talking and...
We have a great idea! Exactly what I pictured!
Honestly, I expected more.
Their interior design skills should be held at the same standard as ours! Maybe even higher! Show us those dorms!
The most capable student in our class.
Aidette, Sarah, this is unexpected!
I think it's great that you have such a fun hobby, Sato! Would you bake something to go with my tea one day?
It's because Jiro's totally punk rock! Can you play all these?
Yeah, at least a little. The thing is, I maybe miscalculated a few things. My room's a little bit more cramped than I intended. And maybe not as creative as some of yours. It's my furniture from home, so I thought it'd fit. I had no idea how small these dorm rooms would end up being.
I forget how rich she is.
That cake was delicious. I want some more.
That's why!
You guys know. I thought I'd stopped you. But it turns out I was worthless. A complete...
Please don't think we were trying to trick you or anything. It's okay!
I apologize.
Listen, I won't make you sad again.
Me either.
We promise.
Justice, it's the name.
Yes, sir!
I am so charged up for this!
Two creations at the same time. You may start with something simple.
Yes, sir!
How's your ultimate move coming?
There's something I really want to do, but my body just isn't ready yet. I need time to develop my quirk and improve my general endurance.
Chuan! Or someone else? Come on, spill!
Yeah, out with it. You know we're not going to give up until we know.
It's not good to force an investigation.
She's right. More importantly, it's late. We should call it a night.
No! I want to hear everything!
Then you novice eggs will hatch into chicks. You'll be semi-pros.
UA in the east, Shiketsu in the west.
There are over 1,500 people taking this test. I thought they said that about half of us would be passing.
And a quirk that allows you to make things.
Yaoyorozu, you heard that right. Less than half of the spots remain.
We need to fight for ourselves and make sure we pass.
Yes, that would be wisest.
Shh!
I don't understand why there are only four of them coming if that's the case. All the other schools we've observed have moved in much larger groups than that.
That's not what this sounds like. They're not stopping on the other floors.
Are there more of them hiding somewhere? Is this a distraction?
It's not too bad for me, but hearing it suddenly must have been a huge shock for Jiro.
So they must know Kyoka's quirk and we're targeting her on purpose.
This isn't good. Now we can't tell where anyone is.
Everyone hide!
The first thing they did was counteract Jiro and Shoji's quirks. Our opponents know exactly who we are. And more importantly, what we can do.
Yaoyorozu!
I'm not positive, but it seems likely that they're trying to trap us here. Yes. We should assume they're already close by, waiting for the right moment to strike.
Wait, don't be reckless!
Are you injured?
They got my amp!
They knew what she'd do. Extremely intelligent among our opponents. A student with an eye for strategy.
Does it feel colder to you?
Actually, now that you mention it, yes. Temperature is steadily decreasing. This place is turning into a freezer.
We need fire.
No, I can't. We'll set the sprinklers off. Our opponents have control over the air conditioner. They've probably turned off the electricity as well. Welding it shut, trapping us further. Those doors over there are the only ones we have left. Our opponents are definitely waiting on the other side. We'd run the risk of causing a phreatic explosion, and they likely knew we'd think about that. Think, Momo. You have to. Figure out a solution to this situation. What? Should we smash the wall to escape? No. We need to do something about the air conditioning. I could make some clay to seal off the vents. That will end up using a lot of my quirk, but right now, it's all I can do.
Yaoyorozu must utilize her power. Her quirk uses the lipids inside her body to create solid matter. In other words, there's a finite limit to how much she can create. It will be the beginning of the end for you and your friends.
The enemies want me to use my quirk. My quirk has many applications. They can't account for all the things that I might make, but I believe their true intention was to force my hand and exhaust me. So I can't use it. We'd just be playing right into their hands. We wait for the need to arise. Come on, think. How would Todoroki act in a time like this? Or Ida, Shoji, Jiro, and Asui? Forget about my provisional exam. Focus on these three. That's what really matters. In order to get my friends out of here, everyone, please, endure these conditions for a few more minutes.
Hey, are you crazy?
Just bear with me. First time I've made this device, but its structure isn't all that complicated. I'll just save enough lipids so I can still move and make it as big as possible. Please, everyone, 7 more seconds and it'll be over. Now hit their targets.
You got it.
Oh, thank goodness.
It was a high-risk move. I can't believe a UA student would choose such a method. But because of that, you can't fight now, can you?
I can't give up now. Think of all the intensive training we've done at camp and school. It's time to show off those results! You guys! It's how Class 1A is. We look out for each other.
The others. Their presence raises the standard for the entire class.
Good. I'm glad to see you pass, Todoroki.
I didn't doubt you.
Have you seen the others?
No. So far, we're the only ones here.
Just 30 spots left.
I hope everyone in our class passes.
Oh, hey! What a relief! I was starting to get so worried.
No need to worry about us, Yamomo. What's up? When did you guys pass? You been here long?
We just finished.
So 9 more to go.
And the announcement said only 18 spots left.
Come on, guys.
Looks like our class still has 9 people who haven't passed.
We really pulled it off, you guys.
Yeah.
Why?
We learned about them in class, remember? They're people at a disaster scene.
It can also simply refer to innocent citizens on the street.
Girl is actually super scary!
Please, you're acting disgracefully. This test isn't over. You need to focus.
Since most buildings collapsed, there are many injured.
This old man's conscious. He needs help.
It hurts. What are you waiting for?
Please, wait a moment. Look at the way the walls have collapsed around him. Right now, the structure is balanced precariously like an intricate puzzle. Everything will topple. First, let's use a support beam to prop up this wall. It'll take some time to get everything into place, though. Now then, your turn.
Move the debris that doesn't affect the structure and make a path.
Only do if you really understand the situation.
Yaoyorozu, we'll disperse across the field and get to work.
Roger that. All right, Jiro, look for the next person in need of rescue. I'm on it. Give me a sec.
Candidates at the scene should continue their rescue efforts while also... Jiro candidates at the scene should continue their rescue efforts while...
Huck evaluates whether or not someone's acting properly during their rescue. Looks like almost all of Huck has been rescued. They only have 3 people.
The rest of you are free to change clothes and wait wherever you like.
Between Huck and those of us at the Heroes Public Safety Commission.
Another small step toward being a pro.
I passed! I can't believe this.
Poor Todoroki. Yaomamu, you got 94 points?
With that deterrent gone, criminals are sure to become bolder and more widespread.
Hey, We're trying to get through back here.
Our apologies!
I'd like all of you to learn from their diligence and remember that hard work will...
There's still so much weird stuff at UA I don't know about!
Midoriya and Bakugo were doing well, but now they're being treated as problem children.
This semester you'll have even harsher training than before.
He said there's something the upperclassmen participate in, correct?
But there was lots of competition as people tried to recruit UA students.
They're on a different level. Still in school, but practically pro-heroes.
I'll spill my secrets! Come get up close and personal!
You can do it!
Opportunity to kick your butt!
He got more than half of them in an instant.
I think that's it for the long-distance fighters. That's how my warp works. By adjusting the direction I'm facing or the pose I'm holding, I can change the angle I come out at, so I can aim at different spots.
That sounds like a buggy video game.
This was kind of a roundabout way to get the point across, but that's why I wanted to fight. To show you through experience rather than words.
He even gives pep talks like a pro.
I can't believe he went through all of this for us, even though he could have just explained it.
Togata's story of how he went from last place to the top was so killer, wasn't it? Yeah.
I suppose there's nothing we can do until Mr. Aizawa gives us the go-ahead.
Close to the sun.